the U.S. Army is researching an anesthetic injection that could be key in alleviating symptoms of PTSD, a disorder that impacts hundreds of thousands of veterans. Early clinical experience with the shots, known as stellate ganglion blocks, have produced promising results, with troops experiencing near-immediate relief of anxiety, hypervigilance, and other symptoms, according to military researchers. In the procedure, doctors inject a local anesthetic into the right side of the neck, guiding the needle to the area around the stellate ganglion, a group of nerves that is part of a bridge between the brain and the body called the cervical sympathetic chain. This chain is part of the nervous system that prepares the body for perceived dangers and regulates the fight-or-flight response. Sometimes, it can become dysfunctional or activated inappropriately. The SGB injection temporarily blocks signals between the brain and the body. The precise mechanism for how this assists with PTSD symptoms is not fully understood, but the SGB seems to reset the sympathetic nervous system. Doctors who have administered the injections say they firmly believe it works, but the wider military is waiting for the results from a controlled trial currently underway before they endorse the treatment. The drug is marketed under the brand name Neropin and costs less than $2 a dose. Most patients require just one injection, but doctors say some return for a second shot. The shot is not touted as a cure, but researchers hope it can be used to erase symptoms so that therapy and pharmaceuticals can achieve long-term improvements.